Saludos gente de YouTube, bienvenido a Gaming Concord nuevamente. En este video les traeré un gameplay de MLB The Show 21, en donde escogí a Jacob deGrom como pitcher, como pueden ver, y hice 22 ponches, un juego extremadamente estúpido, había lag en internet, un juego fuera de liga. Jacob deGrom es el mejor pitcher que ahora mismo hay en el juego. Espero que les guste los visuales, espero que se disfruten cada uno de los ponches. Nada, no olviden dejar su like, suscribirse y compartir el video para ayudarme muchísimo. Disfruten.
There is rain in the area, but we've been given the go-ahead to get this one started. Tonight, it's Diamond Dynasty Baseball between Germany and Puerto Rico. Going to be an interesting contrast in styles in this one as one of baseball's hardest throwers goes head-to-head with a top finesse arm. Next. So stepping in is Hannes Wagner. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. Now the first pitch. Good fastball as he gets the swing and a miss. Weak grounder back to the mound. And that's the first down. At the plate now is Mickey Mantle as he'll dig into the left-handed batter's box.
And this isn't his strong side, at least not in terms when you look at the stat sheet or his consistent contact rates. I just don't think he's quite as smooth with his rhythm and swing mechanics when he's hitting left-handed.
Strike one to start the at-bat. Big swing and a miss at the fastball, and he's behind in the count 0-2.
They love the confidence in that pitch right there, going right after one of the better hitters on this team, not afraid to execute.
Throw to first, we'll take care of him, scoring 2-3 on the putout, and there are two gone now. Digging in, the switch hitter, Wander Franco. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Fouls this one off. The windup and the 0-1. Swing and a miss as he pulls the top hand over. It's 0-2.
Down 0-2 to a guy with this much weaponry, five pitches he can go to, not looking good.
Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. Fouled away.
He got a mistake right there, but missed it. Can't foul that pitch off in a big spot. 0-2
Ooh,
count.
Yes.
Peter caught too much of the zone.
Got him swinging as he runs the fastball by him to end the inning. Digging in will be Gary Sanchez. He'll lead it off here to begin the second.
Hello.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. As he swings and misses at a first pitch fastball, 0-1.
Oh, this is what you get fired up for right here. Hard fastball against a power hitter. I know he was late right there, but if he comes back, this one might not come back.
And it's 0-2 to Sanchez. 0-2, here it comes. And he wasn't going to hit that one with an or the strikeout, and there's one gone. So one down, no one aboard, and that'll bring up the dual threat of Shohei Ohtani. Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch. Lifted the other way down the left field line. Lofton is there. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. Now at the plate here is Bill Mazeroski. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. And now the first pitch. Good deception on the slider there as he's way out in front. And it's safe to say he doesn't look all that comfortable up there. 0-2 now.
This offense just doesn't look like they came to play today. Ugly swing after ugly swing. Just needs to be a better approach across the board.
He got him. Lively fastball that time, and it puts an end to the inning. And now in the box, Austin Riley, 7-8-9, bottom of the order, set to go here in the third.
Austin Riley.
Here's the first pitch. This will chase one up around the letters here for strike one.
The offense better get it going right here, because they certainly can tell from their dugout this guy is carrying himself with a presence out on the mound. He's got feel for all his pitches.
The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss as he starts the third the same way he ended the second, with a punch out one way. Striding in is Vladimir Guerrero Jr. First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1.
I can't imagine in a hitter's meeting today that's the pitch they want to attack. Plus velocity up and in. It's going to be too tough to get the barrel to that pitch today.
Behind 0-2 now. Inside, as that perhaps will back him off a bit. 1-2.
Jeez, finally. That's the first ball they've taken all night. Do it again, I dare you.
And a swing and a miss, and another punch out here. 6 already, and that's out number 2. Now here's the first offering. And here's a bunt attempt, foul. What's he thinking out there, I wonder? And he'll make the quick basket catch behind the plate, and the inning is over. Now with the plate is Hannes Wagner. Second appearance here. He grounded out to start the ball game.
The old adage, pitching and defense have been stellar so far. They've certainly kept both offenses in check.
And he runs it in on him and gets him to swing through it for strike one. Well, if you love pitching and defense, this has been a game for you. Are you happy with that, Dan?
Oh, you have to love it. You know, Matt, we have so many of these games that are 12-10 and 9-8. It's nice to see a low-scoring pitcher's duel for once.
And a big cut at the breaking ball, but he comes up empty, and that's the first out. That brings up Mickey Mantle. Comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Had him guessing that time as he's barely able to foul it away. Hit fairly well out towards straightaway center. Buxton is there now, and he has it, two gone. Two down, no one on base. And here comes the 5-tool middle infielder, Wander Franco. Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch. Oh, missed that one by a mile. It's 0-1.
I'd like to see this lineup start working the count a little bit more and drive up.
Bueno, ahora espérate. Count.
And boy, this at-bat is not starting off well as he's behind 0-2 now.
Oh, that's a jam shot right there. That's as good as it gets, in my opinion. Up and in.
No, God!
Their mistake in
no, God, please, no! No! No!
Over the wall.
No!
Home run. In now, Gary Sanchez. Swinging a ball line down in the left field corner. But a foul ball here, 0-1. Two out, nobody on. Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two.
This is a perfect time for him to break out that nasty changeup. Great arm action on it.
We'll leave it right there as he strikes out, and that ends the inning. Top of
the fifth. And next will be a speed threat in the form of outfielder Shohei Ohtani. First pitch on its way. Swing and a miss on the slider, nothing and one.
Hey, I'm surprised he went to that spot in his zone. This guy's known for being a down and in hitter. Don't expect too many pitches going in that spot.
Behind 0-2 now. Nothing and two count and the pitch. Oh, and it's not often you see a guy like that flail so badly up there, but that was a great pitch for out number one. Fouled away. One out, nobody on. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Again, another foul ball. Swing and a miss at one in the dirt. And he makes the throw to first. Mazeroski is retired, two down now. Stepping in once again is Austin Riley. Two outs already on the K this inning, so he'll be looking to do better. Oh, just a miserable effort there. It's 0-1.
Real nice curveball there. Had a lot of late break, and he waved right through that one.
A swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
His command has been outstanding so far, hitting nearly all of his spots, and that's been a big factor why he's been so successful up to this point.
Two out, nobody on. And yet another strikeout here. His 11th of the ballgame, and this one ends the inning. Top half of the sixth about to get started, and here comes the first baseman, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Here's the pitch. Fouled off. He's ready. Here's the 0-1. Down, he extends nicely, and this ball's driven to right field and deep. But he's going to haul this one in on the run as he winds up just shy of the wall for the first out. So here now is the pitcher, Madison Bumgarner. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Now a bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. But this gets foul. It's 0-1. Now here's the pitch. We got him out of his front foot. It's 0-2.
You know, when a guy starts to get tired, you often see their breaking stuff start to flatten out, but that's not the case here. Still has really nice finish on that slider, as we just saw.
He's just rolling right now, and even dozen strikeouts for him in the ballgame. Ready to deliver. Here comes the first pitch. And it's fouled away. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Oh, he's got him in the palm of his hand now. It's 0-2.
Hey, after that terrible swing, you find yourself down 0-2. Step out, deep breath.
We'll have to press pause as that strike three to retire the side. Has it to retire the side. New inning set to get underway. And set to go is the switch hitting outfielder, Mickey Mantle. Now the first pitch.
Yeah, Matt, you're seeing a lot of late swings on the fastball tonight because this guy has had everything working. He has them in the proverbial knockout.
Behind 0-2 now. Nothing in two count and the pitch. Struck him out and make it 14 punch-outs now in the game. Next to hit, Wander Franco. He's 1-for-2 in this one.
Well, Matty, we know he's got the timing on the fastball locked in. That's what he got a hold of on that home run in the previous at bat. Do not come off the heater. Have to be leery of the off speed, but stay on the fastball. He's got to throw it again.
Here's a late swing and a miss, strike two.
This lineup is flailing right now. They're having a hard time just making contact, let alone putting the ball in play.
Got him. And that's number 15 for the ball game. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Gary Sanchez, trying to avoid becoming the third strikeout victim of the inning here. wheels and deals. Here's the first pitch. And he's way off balance with the swing there.
Man, that's seven straight strikes to start this inning. He's got a chance at an immaculate inning.
Swing and a miss. It's 0-2.
Hey, if the beat goes on, that's number eight.
Out here in the bottom of inning number seven.
The first
baseman. First pitch on its way. Sends that one out of play for strike one. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. The center fielder still going back. Now at the plate, Shohei Ohtani. He went down on strikes in his last at bat.
The left fielder, Shohei Ohtani.
Just gets a piece of it, strike one. The windup and the 0-1. Discipline that time. He's in the hole now, 0-2.
Man, this dude is locked in on the mound. He's throwing each pitch with confidence.
In the dirt, but swung on and missed. And he makes the throw to first. Ohtani retired, and there's one away. And stepping in, Bill Mazeroski. No hits to this point. First pitch on the way. And that swung on and missed for strike one. Really feels like he's just on cruise control out there on the mound right now.
Boy, this is a type you kind of get the feeling like the next team that scores is going to win this one.
Fielded cleanly. Bases are empty, one man in. Struck him out. 18 strikeouts for him now. And out of bat, Austin Riley. 0-for-2 Austin from him so far in this one. Just able to get a piece of that for strike one. Into the wind, the 0-1. Just behind the fastball there, two strikes now.
I mean, you look in the dugout right now, you see steam coming out of the hitting coach's ears. Somebody has to stay back and find a way to get him out.
Strike three, 19 strikeouts for him now. Is over. Set to start the ninth in this one, and that brings up the big bat of Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Now the first pitch. And we kick off the ninth inning with a swinging strike here, nothing and one.
That's not a pitch he misses very often. He knows he should have done something with that one.
And he fouls this one off.
Looked like he was cheating a heater right there, a little bit too far out in front. Gotta find a way to keep his hands back.
Got him for an even 20 strikeouts now thus far, as he's just been flat unhittable. Frank Thomas will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here. First pitch of the AB now. As he tries to go out and get the slider, but it's not there. It's strike one. Now a step off as they try to get on the same page. One out, nobody on. And a swing and a miss by Big Frank. It's 0-2. Struck him out. And a new record. 21 strikeouts in this one. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Hannes Wagner, who could really use a knock here, 0 for 3 in the game so far. Tap down the line. That's a foul ball. 0-1 pitch coming. A swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
With the way this guy's throwing on the mound, you cannot be chasing. You have to set your sights a little bit lower and control the strike zone.
And there's another one. Strike three as he just continues to mow guys down. No save opportunity here. All set for the bottom of the ninth. And that'll bring up the outfielder, Byron Buxton.
The center fielder.
Now here's the first offering.
Buxton.
A ball and no strikes. He's got it. And not in time. So there you go. The possible winning run is on to lead off the inning. At the plate now, Jim Thome. He swings and hits it foul off to the right and out of play. The winning run is at first base. Good breaking ball there, laid off for the second strike. Possible winning run aboard here. Nobody out. Fouled away. Again, he sends it out of play. Ready with another two-strike offering. Fouled off. Ready with another two-strike offering. Unable to find the zone with the slider.
After multiple pitches were fouled off, it gets a little disappointing as a pitcher. So you think, say, I'm going to throw one way off the plate and see if he'll chase it. Didn't happen.
So he racks up the swinging strikeout on the breaking ball. Jim Thome is dealt with for the first out in the bottom of the inning. Wagner is there now, and he has it, two gone. The batter will be Grady Sizemore. He can make these fans go nuts and secure the win if he can place a ball deep enough into the gap. Possible winning run stands at first with two out here.
Pelota vendida en zona hacia territorio del jardín derecho. Palo profundo.
Ahí está el video, chicos, espero que les haya gustado. Un juegazo de Jacob DeBrum y después un jonrón para el walk-off de Grady Sizemore. Fue un juego donde nos dieron un jonrón al principio, pensé que iba a perderlo, pero lo ganamos. DeBrum pichó la nueva entrada, dominó el juego completo. Sé que había un poco de lag, pero fue un juegazo, así que espero que les guste. Dejen su like, suscríbanse, compartan el video. Hasta la próxima.